take it! They're just across the street! Mortars! Incoming! Mortars! Incoming!
The mortars are taking a break.
Take that mother out!
Panzerfaust in the church and take that mother out!
Thank you. Sie riechen wie Käse!
Sure, Martin. Thank you.
No problem, buddy. sir. We just spotted German mortar teams to the south. I say we move in quick and take them out.
Nice one, Parker. Okay, guys, be ready to use any grenades you have left. Put down suppressing fire only if you need to. Do not waste your ammo. All right, let's put those mortars out of business.
Come on.
We just spotted German mortar teams to the south. I say we move in quick and take them out.
Nice one, Parker. Okay, guys, be ready to use any grenades you have left. right, the mortars are taking a break.
We got company! Tiger, moving in from the east!
Behind you!
Tight cover! Hey, cover me!
Right, left!
Martin, over here! Get in the car! Okay, Captain. Assuming we get back to battalion in this rolling junkyard, what do I tell him?
Hand this directly to Major Shepard. Tell him Baker Company has secured the town, but won't be able to hold it long if we don't get relief soon. Got that, Sergeant?
Oh, yes, sir, you bet. We ride through enemy lines in a French tin can. Want to paint a bullseye on it, sir?
Yeah, pretty sure that won't be necessary, Sarge. So unless you got a better idea or a radio that works, carry on. Luck.
Oh man, this is nuts. I can't believe we're doing this.
Believe it. Unless you sprout wings and want to fly. It's only 6 miles, Private. Just shut up and do your job.
I'm gonna go feel like I walk on water.